What just so damn frosty, the people like,
damn, that's a cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine, dressed in all pinks and my gator shoes. Those are green drapes that I left for me. Girls standing next to me, probably should have washed the seat. Smells like R. Kelly sheets. But shit, it was 99 cents. I get copping it, washing it, about to go and get some compliments. Passing off on those moccasins, someone else has been walking in. Bummy and Gorgy fucking it, I'm stunting and bossing and saving my money, and I'm hella happy that's a bargain. Take your grandpa style. No, for real, ask your grandpa, can I have his hand-me-down? Thank you. A little jumpsuit and some house slippers. Rookie brown leather jacket that I found, dig it. I had a broken keyboard, I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket, then I bought a kneeboard. Hello, hello, my ace man, my Miller. John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe game, hello. I can take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those. Sneakerhead to be like,
ah, he got the Velcro. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. For a comma, this is fucking awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a comma. This is fucking awesome.
What you know about rocking the wolf on your noggin? What you knowin' about wearing a fur fox skin? I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up. Like your granddad, with the lid in that plaid button up shirt. Cause right now I'm up in her skirt. I'm at the Goodwill, you can buy me in the end. I'm not stuck on searching in the section. Your grandma, your auntie, your mama, your mammy. I'll take those flannel zebra jammies secondhand and rock that motherfucker. The building onesie with the socks on that motherfucker. I hit the party and they stop in that motherfucker. They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's hella tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt. Limited edition, let's do some simple edition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just a major bitch. I call that getting swindled and pimped.